A severe storm cell has ripped through southeast Queensland. Hailstones up to 6 centimetres in diameter peppered suburbs such as Boonah, Beaudesert and Flagstone yesterday afternoon. Authorities were called to a dozen rescues, mainly for fallen trees and power lines. One man was taken to hospital after a tree branch reportedly fell on him near Kangaroo Point. Vision shows the moment a mini tornado swept the Brisbane River. During the tail end of the storm, domestic and international flights were also temporarily suspended as a result of the weather.